Three-dimensional printing has been around since the early 1980s, but has really taken off in just the last few years. Today, it is being used to make things like machine parts, jewelry, souvenirs, toys, or even a 3D printout of a fetus in Japan. China is taking a revolutionary step in 3D printing. Researchers in Hangzhou have unveiled the country's first 3D bioprinter that can make human body parts, a move that has raised ethical questions for some. Here it is carving out a pair of ears using biomaterials like cells that are placed inside the cartridge. The finished parts are then put into containers for storage.
Compared to other 3D printers, our device is equipped with a spray head that can rotate from -5 to 260 degrees. It allows us to transform cells into structures we wanted while minimizing damage to them. This device is the best of its kind in the world in terms of printing cells into 3D, as well as working compatibly with other biomaterials.
This development is certainly cutting edge, but Chinese researchers say it's still in its early stage. For example, they say it's more complicated to print out solid organs like livers, hearts, and kidneys, and it may take quite some time to apply to hospitals. Patricia Wu, CNN, Atlanta.